How odd! All the presents seem to be wrapped up already, except for this one. I've already loaded the last of the sleighs, and will soon be on my way to deliver presents to the children. This gift, however, has no address. It probably fell out of some bag. Please find out who's been left without a present. We have to get to the bottom of this right away. Time is pressing.
I goofed up the list and mixed up the packages! It was Frosty who should have got the magic snowflake. It's a powerful artifact and she's the only one who could properly look after it. Oh dear. I'm not thinking clearly because of my flu. I just didn't want to let the other elves down by neglecting my duties. Instead, I've only made things worse. I know! You're right. This is all my fault. Please help me. We can't leave things like this. We have to stop this sleigh with a snowflake. Open the door, please. My hands are shaking with all this stress. thanks. Oh, but we were too late. If Santa finds out, he'll be so upset. Let's find the snowflake ourselves and send it to Frosty. This snowflake is special because its five branches grant wishes. In the wrong hands, it could mean total disaster. After all, uncontrolled wishes are dangerous. We need to find out where the kid the snowflake was mailed to is. I might have dropped the address sheet when I was getting the presents off the conveyor belt. Here, take this. It'll help. Good. Now that we know who the box was sent to, we have to get hold of it first. Oh, but we don't have a sleigh to fly on. Oh, I'm sorry I dragged you into this. Don't worry about it. I'll think of something. I just realized that there's an old sleigh. It hasn't been in service for a while and has been almost entirely stripped for parts. But we can fix it, can't we? And I'm guessing this will help. The sleigh is almost out of juice. What do we do? You just froze! Such a scaredy cat! If it wasn't for me, we'd have crashed! We landed in the wrong place. Luckily, I happen to bring along a blizzard ball. It's another magical artifact that will lead us to what we're looking for. Except it got jumbled a bit in my pocket, so the magic doesn't work. Here, maybe you'll know how to make it work again.
doing here? Shouldn't you be wrapping Christmas presents?
Oh, no matter.
It's so fortunate you're here. I was in a hurry to buy presents for my lady rabbit and the bunnies, but my paws got so cold that I tripped over a decoration and it collapsed on top of me. I'm not hurt, but I would really appreciate the help. Would you mind? Thanks. So, you're looking for the Magic Snowflake? I've heard about it. when you guys were gone, I saw a sleigh carrying presents to the neighbor's house. Except it's hard to get in. Some wealthy people live there, and they only let you in by invitation. But brave elves like you can get inside through the shop's roof. Hurry! Who knows what the kid may wish for? Oh, my lady rabbit hasn't heard from me in quite a while. Could you please stop by my burrow and tell her not to worry? I still need to get presents for my family. Speaking of which, I remember reading something about that snowflake of yours in one of my books at home. You should take a look. Oh, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have asked. You're obviously very busy. Just take this, at least.
Thank you.
them! See how the present is glowing? That's definitely the light of the magic snowflake! Christmas is drawing closer and closer, so the snowflake light is growing brighter. We should tell the boy not to make any wishes.
what I wanted? I asked for a rocket! Bad Santa! Now I want a whole town of candy from you! Wow! It was magic! Hey! What are you doing? Do you want to take my snowflake? No! It's mine now! You won't get it!